It's a lot easier for me to just tell you, this is what clay does for your hair, list all the great benefits, and be done with it. But I'm more interested in the how. In the last video, I showed you what happens when you activate clay and all the ways that activated clay cleans your hair. Clay chemistry is an extraordinarily complex, ongoing study. So in this video, I'm going to show you a simplified explanation of how clay elongates your hair. Apart from cleaning your hair and scalp, clays also help define and elongate your curl pattern. I did a little experiment to show you what this looks like. On the right, I washed my hair with a regular shampoo, and on the left, I used clay. It's not drastic, but it's noticeable that the clay side is a little stretched. It's also a lot softer. Here's why. A clay particle can be as small as a bacteria cell. So when you use it on your hair, those tiny, tiny clay particles can collect and temporarily fill in different weak areas along your hair strand that would have otherwise caused an inconsistency in your curl pattern. This effect is most noticeable right after rinsing out the clay, and it's temporary. As explained in the last video, clay remineralizes your hair and most importantly your scalp. So as long as the pH of your clay recipe is within the safe zone, you don't really need to use a conditioner after. But there are added benefits if you do a real protein treatment right after. It can further help patch up the rough areas along your hair strands that the clay particles already collected in. Think of it as two band-aids. There are pros and cons, but overall, clays are pretty impressive, and it's a great alternative to those of you that are having trouble with shampoos. But they're not all created equally and provide different benefits. So in the next video, I'm going to compare bentonite, razul, and kaolin clay, give you a great recipe that gives you more of a balanced and enhanced effect, and give you some pointers on how to use it on your hair. Follow me on Instagram for hair updates, new video post notifications, and natural hair facts. As always, thanks for watching. See you in the next video.